Okay, on the occasion of Transatlantic Week in July 2011, I'd like to express my gratitude to our friends in the Internet Education Foundation, the Congressional Caucus of the Internet, because we've had friendships over many years and we built up a number of ideas on important issues, on Internet matters, and not least on privacy and intellectual property, which we're looking at today. These are things which our voters and our constituents on both sides of the Atlantic expect us to be able to sort out some of the complex details and to be able to come up with solutions. And I think when there's a friendly atmosphere and when we're looking at issues which are of real importance, we can make real progress. So many thanks for helping us to make way and to make progress as we are doing today.